How'd I get fucking stuck there? Here. Oh, treasure trove. So I've seen Starcross to treasure trove and reroll one quite often. But I haven't really seen the giant one too often. You know what? I want this. This actually, I should have taken the fucking chain vest. Because with the amount of BF sword and smart gloves that came out first, I'm betting a few people are gonna go crit builds now. I was gonna make a video, but I completely forgot. Oh well. Ooh, an Ezreal.
You'll get me next time.
Feeling lucky? Charmed, I'm sure.
Let's see. Got a potential gunblade. Last Whisper, Frozen Heart, Jack W. Squad, Spillus, whatever. Okay. And level 2. Fuck, man.
The future hurts, doesn't it?
I'm probably getting a gold for the last round. Oh, wait a minute, this is treasure
trove. This world will be the first step on my road to conquest.
I completely agree with that, yeah.
They picked the wrong fight.
I was like, this is kind of... like, not uncommon, like, it's uncommon, but it's not, like, rare, honestly. It doesn't happen a lot, but it does happen. I'd say it probably happens at least once a game, with something that's, like, 4 items, and a decent amount of gold. Fuck. I was really hoping for a 3 cost unit there, but I was at the end. So I had to sell the, buddy. So I got the 1 extra gold. This guy's fucking 1, 2. He's got my Jace. Lucky for him. Ooh. Looks like there's going to be a few people going pirates this game. Ah! Sit the fuck down, boy. I'm going to get 4 or 5 gold. I might actually get 5. Yeah, see? What? 6? I don't know. I did get 6 gold, but not because of the interest or the... like, this is... numbers are weird. I got 4 from a previous passive income, but I think I'm gonna get 5 from this one, and now it's when it's gonna start normalizing. So this is showing... it's estimated income based on the previous income. Which is a stupid system to do it, because it just shows you your fucking income. This should probably be 7, I think. Oh, look at that. 27. So this would be... Now, this is when it's normal, so 8. 38 going into this. There would be 46. And 50 by there. The only problem with that number is if I get a Darius or something, Jason, the store there. Really? Alright, someone with gold then. Sorry, I should actually be at 40 now. Because I was at 30 here, and I was going to get plus 8 and plus this 3. So 41. Which should actually put me to 50 right after this match here. That's the prerequisite, is I don't buy anything, basically. See? There we go.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Another prerequisite. I guess I'm going to do this. Should be 10 gold as long as I lose. I mean, even if I win, I'll get 10 gold, so. I did not kill anyone, or even get gold. But I'll be at 50. And we're actually gonna not go super rerolling just yet, we're gonna level up a bit. Just for the sake of running, just because I wanted the Celestials. But where I put the pump in the lineup just for the next round. We could have done it the next round, but there's no point to, because I wasn't at 50 anymore after buying these two. So this way I get the one free roll at level 5. Yeah, 5 is a chance at tier 4. He's going to Kono Cybernetics. Do I win this? I fucking hope not. No, there's no way I win this. Thank God. I would have actually been absolutely pissed if I won that. As you get... I would lose my streak of 4, which is an extra 2 gold.
I have my orders. Always primed.
I think it's fine. I think he's gonna, you know what, I probably was going to get a gold from this. Really? Maybe I wasn't. I wasn't? Okay. I've got a really offensive... offensive thing going on now.
No turning back now.
for Darius over here. Good friend. He was the guy that started with the level 2 Ziggs, remember? Yeah, he's got the chain vest still on him. Yeah, that's the first golden so far.
The time of man has come to an end.
I was real hoping for us last year, no? But this gives me a crown. It's better than nothing. Literally just increases punch damage. He's gonna pull, punch. Ooh. What a witness. I crushed the fucker. Yeah, 2x4, so that actually makes up. Not fully, but since I got the 1 gold from Pirates, that kinda makes up for the streak. So that 12 gold here. I would have gotten 13 had I lost. I think the health I saved there is worth more than the gold. Shaco though. He's got a Shaco as well. On this side. No Infinity Edge. So there isn't a lot of as many crits as I was expecting there to be. Ooh, there's an Elastic Spore on that one though. Gold. Oh, that glimmer is gold. Actually, I definitely want that. I don't know if it would have been the giant's belt or the I could have taken that one. But the chain rest on Darius, but I didn't want to take tier one. Actually, with this person, Soraka, I should be able to get a 7-8. Just hit level 6. As long as I get 1 gold here, I'll be fine. I actually might want this one. Yeah, I got the gold anyway. Darius either needs some more attack speed or mana, or both. I should give him a static shift. What's his base attack speed? 0.165. It's not great on him.
As you wish.
That's kind of actually oops.
Time to go to work!
You know what? We're gonna wait. That's a streak of one gold, right? Yeah. Oh, thank God.
Fully charged.
I guess I should probably start leveling up to level 8 a little. Getting a level 7 is nice and all first before people are level 6, but everyone's now level 6, so. The novelty of having one extra hit isn't as strong as it was moments ago. Oh wow.
I have my orders.
I think that's what I'll do. I'll give him Titan Resolve and Red, and not let him, BF Sword. That way he gives the people who's next to attack speed. I'm actually very sad about it.
Lights out!
Darius died when we went for the dunk, and everyone else died just because.
They will regret opposing me.
That. Zeke's got that. And then we will do that. So right now he deals double damage when he ults, so that's 1400 damage. See, that guy's level 7 as well. And he's going basically the same move as me. But he's a bitch. I'm gonna take my fucking gold. I guess not basically, he's got vanguards.
To triumph!
No turning back now.
Wait, what am I gonna do? If he could have gotten his ult off, I would have won. But Darius got a reset off. either of those happen, I would wonder. Oh wow, full items. Give this to Jace. Other option would have been that on Jace, or that on at least two. That could have been on Graves. I had two, I have not had two repair those. I think there might have been an option, but I can move to a round fire cannon. Dude, I'm level 8 now.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Now that way I've got with the mesh there. Yeah. I think this was the second guy to go to level 8. Let's try again. I think we're level 7. I can count. I know what numbers are.
Live.
That was just bad timing. Fucking.
Have hope.
What's her name? Alton. There is the second one for the dunk. Oh, I forgot I had Uncle's help. I'm just gonna get a build to work out immediately.
The suffering is only beginning.
Dead men tell my tale.
Actually, do that. I don't know.
To triumph.
If I get a Negatron cloak, I'll make him a Celestial. Really? Fuck you. Make a protector. Is also actually pretty good. If I make some of the I told you, I could tell you're not a smurf. I have a fuck ton of these items though.
Time to go to work.
Press the assault.
Waiting on you. Got a gangplank as well? Oh. Don't think he wins this. Oh, wait, no wonder I can't find any gangplanks.
To go to work.
One more work on. Oh, this is that one, yeah. Our guy's dead here. See, our guy died. Give this to
load up the hull buster.
We're getting at least fifth. I want a recon game. In two graves. The guy going pirates is dead. The guy going Jace is still alive. He's used the Titan Resolve on Jake, which is actually a decent idea. This guy's going to be difficult to fight. That guy's a beast. I really want him to be eating the fucking Shaco.
Fading time!
You got to get attack speed. Nothing that really benefits Robot too much, I'm gonna be honest.
My empire!
know what? I really need a recon. And attacks me. Yeah, tear, dagger. I'll recover my dagger. We got a stack ship.
Have hope.
Spatula's good too.
Live. Be at peace.
Artillery from these cowards.
That's actually really helpful. I don't think, regardless of what happens, I don't think I die here. I should do that. So I'm expecting to fight the mech guy here. Oh, I guess I was wrong.
For life.
I don't die here, I don't take some damage.
This is mercy.
Oh shit. I thought it was the, you know, I thought we were fighting there, not there. I'm fighting that guy now. Star War and Infinity Edge. Don't have much of a choice. Told you. I could tell.
Press on.
So if I live this round, I gotta move the fucking graves. I'm more than happy with that. All he can do is by getting stronger. Like, leveling up his units, he can't actually level himself up anymore.
They will remember my name.
And Nico's help doesn't actually help him at all. It's kind of annoying, but whatever.
They will remember my name.
One fucking health. Single health is all that's needed.